full fuel in the tank, and hopefully that's gonna be enough for the whole duration. Oh, sorry. You're probably gonna learn math for the next 3 and 4 semesters, so don't worry about it. Ten seconds. Ah, you checked it, okay. Here we go, let's start. No launch control. Just floor it. Oops, I... Oh my god. It wasn't a very good start, though. I mean, by that, it wasn't a very good start. But we gained 2 places, so... And lost 1. Oops, already 4 incident points. Nothing basically happened. Thank you, game. Okay, okay, thank you, Timmy. Good luck with your practice. Oh my god. Yes, thank you, that's it. Yeah, it doesn't matter really. We gained already 2 positions. Thank you, Asras. I said my friend to give me a vibe every day. Make it a fun race. Well, I do my best to have a fun race. I really don't want currently any stress, so... Oops. Oh my god! Hopefully these are not gonna be very long fixes. Oh my god. We need to fix this damage because this is just... I'm not going to drive it with broken suspension. Thirty-six seconds. I'm going to try and drive as long as I can. So we are going under. I'm not sure how, if we have a pit window or something like that, but hopefully we don't have. Okay, Asuras, have a good learning session, probably. See you in a few days. Goodbye. You got killed again? Yes. Somebody stopped on the racing line in the middle of the road, and I couldn't get around him and crashed into him. And I had to pit to fix up my. My suspension. But sadly my aerodynamics isn't fixed up. We are in a very big difference behind compared to the others, but we are going as long as we can. But hopefully we will be able to catch up. currently this could be very good tempo, I think, if he wasn't so far behind of the others. There we go. We are getting there, half a second faster now than my previous best. Somebody left the game and we gained another position. We are still in last position, but at least we are getting back some time on the others. Fastest lap again. For myself, at least. Seconds until 18th place. Let's go. My only hope on this race, if I go as long as I can and then fuel in only the necessary required fuel. And I'm still not going to finish obviously in the, you know, top 5 or something like that, but probably 11th, 12th place is probably catchable. With new fresh tires at the end of the race. Oops. I left the track. Did any of you watch the Hungary-Portugal match yesterday? And if you did, what do you think? Was the match good? Did you have fun? I can see first place approaching me from behind. Let's try our best. Just keep our distance to F-Gil. Oh, two people are pitting. That was bad. Oh no. One of them is finished with pitting. Can we get the other one? That's the main question now. Can we get Alexander? Yes! We gained the position. Well, he's did a very long pit, 94 seconds basically. So we are back on 18th, but we are going to have to pit at one point, but our pit stop is gonna be very quick, because if I don't get any accidents, like a crash or something like that, or crashing into someone, then our pit stop is gonna be just a tire change and some fuel addition. That's bad. Let's keep up with Mr. Cocaine. Well, we can't. He's so much faster than me. So much earlier on the gas than me. slow car ahead. Oh, somebody left. We gained the position. That's how we do it. Oh no! I nearly left the track again. We need to be careful to let second place, sorry, through as he approaches me. Somebody else left the game. And he's with the BMW also. Guys are in front of me are pitting, or at least one of them is pitting. Hopefully he's in a long pit. Oh, he's out of the pit, and we are 13 seconds behind. Now we just need to be faster than him, and everything is solved. Ah. 57 minutes left from the race. We only need to tank 20 liters of fuel. Oh, we gained another position. D. Gomez is in the pits. For some reason. I thought he was in the pits before. Did he have an accident? Did he forget to tank fuel or something? ...65% on the front left. We are going to go to the maximum distance that we can. I went for a 10k run today, that was very good for me. I felt like I needed it. It's very hot outside, but still I feel a little bit better after that. Place made a mistake. I did a cut accidentally. Oops. Thought I'm going to go over the sausage curb. Sausage. Sausage. Well, accidentally I hold up third place. But who was behind me left the game. Oh no, Mr. Gomez is again in the pits. Oh no, Gomez disqualified. I think he wanted to do a drive-through penalty, probably. But couldn't figure out how, probably? I'm not sure. Somebody else left the game. Hopefully he was before me. And we gain another position, hopefully. Okay, 57% on the front left. Oops, first slide on this set of tires. Hopefully it is the last slide that we did. No, probably because I had to avoid collision with fifth place. Eduardo Arahai Arahuyo. Ah! I'm not sure how much that little aerodynamics error is affecting our car. I'm pretty sure it's not a big deal. On a GT3 car, that a little bit of aero is not in the right place. At least I hope. It's not a big thing. Is in the pits. Which is 15 now. But probably I'm not going to. Get there in time. They were very far away from me at from the beginning. I couldn't slow down in time. Okay, my tires are starting to get dodgy, if I can say that word. Okay, 415 is just finished pitting, which is gonna be 20 seconds from me probably. When he... Yes, 20 seconds. We're still going to continue as much as we can, because I need to. That's my only tactic that I can currently do, is just go as far as I can. We can only hope that we overtake someone in the end. Jill is in the pits, is now getting out of the pits. And we are 14 seconds away from F Jill. Thank you. 41 minutes left, which means we are over halfway there to the end. Oh, everybody's pitting in front of me. Everybody finished, and we are very far away still. Very good. Our front left is on 48%. Need to watch out because third place is coming behind me. F. Jill is in the pits. We gained another position. For please go a little bit faster because I need you to be fast. I need only your split stream currently. Oh my god, how fast he went through that corner. Okay, FG is 51 seconds behind me. Need to keep the distance between us. pits. When should I pit? That's the big question. I wanted to go as far as I can, but I think my fuel is going to run out sooner than I expected. So I'm thinking going into the pits. When we have 20 liters of fuel, I will tank another 25-ish, 20-ish. That's probably gonna be enough for the end of the race. Garcia is in the pits from 12th place. Oh, no, he's out. Probably he got a drive-thru. Didn't notice. Fastest lap, it looks like. Thank you. 30 liters of fuel, 38% on the front left. Di Garcia and Roop is in the pits. Nope, Roop is out. And Garcia is still in the pits. They're probably going to overtake him because he's still sitting in the pits. They're gonna be 14th currently. Garcia is out of the pits, 13-14 seconds behind me. It's gonna be a little bit more than that. We're only going to add 20 liters of fuel, I think. That's at 22. I want a little bit of extra because we don't know how much badness can happen to us. Sorry. Garcia is still 14 seconds behind me, which is very, very good. Oops. That wasn't a cut, according to the game. Still on a very good lap currently. Garcia, 23 seconds behind me. Something must have happened to him. come a lot, Sam. A lot, Sam. That sounded a little bit too Englishy. How are you doing? Currently, I'm doing a 90 minute race and only 23 minutes left from it. You can see it in the top right corner. 23, yes. I still have to make a pit stop because I don't have enough fuel in the tank. And my tires are going away slowly. I can't keep the car together. Hello, Rika. I had to give him space because he was the first place and I was getting lapped, but it is fine. I had a rough start and I was punted a few times and I was really really back in the last place, but I was able to catch up. Probably 15th place, because after my pit stop I probably end up there. And I think at the end of the next lap I will try to make a pit stop. We are going to add liters of fuel. We are going to So we're going around one more time. Well, because I requested pit, I will go in now. As there is no reason why not to go in. We eventually have to, so this is a good time as any. Oops, that's bad. Please no. And that's a bad way to go into the pits. Oh fuck. Oh no, I'm probably going to be penalized for speeding in pit lane. I think Effigil is not going to take me over. And here we go. We are ready to go after rear tires are changed. Yes. Yes, we have a penalty because we speeded in the pit lane. So let's serve it as soon as possible. What? Collecting 10 key points to pick a normal game for you. What's a normal game? This is a normal game. This is a game. Oops! Mr. Hoffman is off the lane. Janita jousting, no no! Just a drive through. Hopefully it's gonna end soon because we need to get out of F-Chill before of F-Chill. Okay, we're done. No more pit stops for me. I could say Broforce is a normal game. Janita jousting, I don't even know the game. I'm not even sure if I can stream it on Twitch. That's the other thing. Thank you. Okay. I started from 15th, I'm currently in 15th, and probably if I don't make any big mistake, the next 14 minutes then we are going to be fine on 15th. Oops. We're probably gonna have a few fast laps here because of the fresh tires. So here we go. Oh, that was really slow. My god, the fresh tires are so much faster. Second faster lap time. Very good, very good. Here's our chance to catch D. Garcia. He's currently in the pits. Oh, he's already off. But we gained half a minute on him. There we go. My fastest lap currently, 203.235. We can still improve. Nope. 32 seconds. That's too much time. If he doesn't make a mistake or doesn't pit one more time, then probably we are not going to reach the DG Gracia. Garcia! What am I talking about? That is an interesting corner, but still managed to take it. Okay. Garcia. We are catching him for some reason. Distance between us is closing very rapidly. Six minutes 10 seconds. That we can do. How I'm getting on? I'm back to 15th, where I started. And we are catching 14 because he made a big mistake and we gained like 20 seconds on him. So only 6 seconds or so is between us now. 7. And because I have the freshest tire probably on the track, I can go a little bit faster than I can. No? I can go a little bit faster than everybody else. I can't go faster than the fastest I can go. But hopefully I can catch Garcia. But if I make mistakes like this, I can't, but we can see it on the front of the track. Just please don't make mistakes. If I make mistakes, I can't catch him. Okay, we have 6.1 seconds now, away from Garcia. We have 4 minutes. I made a pretty big mistake. Oh no. I'm trying to push as much as I can. There's gonna be at least one more lap, but probably two more laps. Garcia made another mistake. We are catching him faster. 3.3. Oh no, I lifted too hard. Well, probably this is the last before the last lap. Seconds. I made the same mistake as him, but 1.9. Last lap coming up. Currently my fastest lap, 2.202.4, very good. Race is finished. This is the last lap. If he makes a mistake, then we can get him. Oh no, I made a mistake. Oops. Well, now the race is over for me. We are going to finish in 14th! For some reason I gained one more position during the race that I didn't even notice. So we survived the race with relatively low incident points. And we finished. Oof, that was a very good 1.5 hour. Oh, my legs. Yay, we finished only one lap down. Hopefully this will show on my reputation and my rating also. Good job, thank you. Oof, you never been a fan of BRNO? Well, I think it's very good track.